Their house just exploded.
This family in Pennsylvania recently lost their home to a gas explosion after a contractor hit a gas line. Now, luckily, the family wasn't home at that time and the blast didn't kill any of them, but they lost everything in the explosion, including their cat. So the community has set up a GoFundMe in support and has since raised more than $30,000.